Hello everybody and welcome back to our YouTube channel Since the Loop. And today we're having a speaking test with Pre-Movers 1B. The students today are Sasha and Elise. And unfortunately the weather is really bad, it's pouring cats and dogs. So if you have any difficulties with finding the audio unlistenable, we apologize for that. So, Elise, please tell the people about yourself. Thank you very much, Elise. Now, Sasha.
Hello, my name is Sasha. Yes, I am 15 years old. I'm a student. I'm in my master's degree. I'm studying at a full secondary school. I live in Tartu with my family. In my free time, I play mobile games, do my homework, and have a mom. My favorite subject is English because it is starting. My favorite sport is badminton because it's fun. They are fun for my family, my mother, my father, my young brother, and my best friend.
Thank you very much. That was very good. And girls, do you like animals?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Okay. What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is cat.
Cat. And your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is dog.
Dog. Think them about the cats. Thank you very much. What can your cat do?
My cat can climb trees.
Thank you very much. Good job. Sasha, tell me about the dogs.
I like dogs because if you, I have one dog in my house. It like and in February is meat.
Oh, really? You can climb trees. Wow, that's a great dog. Alright, now girls, tell me which animal, sorry, tell me six animals first at the zoo. Okay, you had seven. Which animal is bigger, the cat or the dog? Which animal is bigger?
The dog is bigger than the cat.
And then the cat. Okay. And which animal is smaller?
The cat is smaller than the dog.
Good job. Now, which is the biggest animal? Cat, dog, or cat, dog, or monkey? Or cat, dog, and elephant. Which is the biggest animal?
The elephant is bigger
than the cat. Good job. Which is the smallest?
The cat is smaller than
the animal. Good job, very good. Alright, girls. Now, can you tell me, out of these three animals, which one is different? The lion, the tiger, or the sheep?
The sheep is this one because it eats grass
and but the lion and the tiger.
But the lion and the tiger in the zoo. Live in the zoo.
Live in the zoo and they eat. What do they eat?
And eat meat.
Meat. Good job. Okay, Elise. How about whale, lizard, and dolphin?
The difference is
whale, lizard, and dolphin. Why?
Because it can't swim.
It cannot swim. Okay, good job. And it lives at home, doesn't live in the sea. Good job. All right, girls. Now, what's your favorite place in town?
My favorite place in town is the zoo.
Mm-hmm. Why?
Because I love animals.
Good job. How about your favorite place, Sasha?
My favorite place is cinema because I like
watching
movies.
Good job, very nice. Do you like the countryside? How about you? Why do you like the countryside place?
Because it's quiet and the town.
Good job,
can
you?
Because I visit
to
my grandparents.
Good job, very nice. Now, how did Tanfuk change for the past 10 years?
In the past, Tanfuk is more than now. Tanfuk is big.
Good job.
In the past, Tanfuk was quiet, but now Tanfuk is very loud.
That's correct. Good job. Very nice. Now, girls, we're going to see some differences here. Can you tell me one difference each? What is different in these two pictures?
In the first picture, there are five fish.
Yes.
But in the second picture, there are four fish.
Thank you. Please.
In the first picture, the four fish are just under water. But in the second picture, the four fish are
okay, thank you very much. Good job, girls. We come to the last part of the speaking, which is storytelling. These five pictures are telling the story of two girls. Their names are Helen and Katie. They are in the kitchen. I want you to take turns and tell me the story. You can start when you're ready. Look at the camera, say goodbye.